Completion is nothing but falling in love with your higher self. नित्यानंदेश्वर समारंभाम् नित्यानंदेश्वरी मध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरु परंपराम्। इस समय हमारे साथ उपस्थित सभी दर्शकों और भक्तों का मैं प्रेम एवं आशीर्वाद सहित स्वागत करता हूं। आई वेलकम ऑल द डिवोटीज, डिसाइपल्स, समाजीज, सत्संगीज, विजिटर्स, व्यूअर्स, श्री महंस, महंस, कोटारीज, तानेदार्स, एवरी वन ऑफ यू फॉर सिटिंग विथ अस थ्रू नित्यानंदा टीवी, लोटस न्यूज चैनल, साधना टीवी एंड Janashree TV and two-way video conferencing, having Naina Deeksha in so many countries, so many cities all over the world. The city is sitting with us in two-way video conferencing, having Naina Deeksha, San Jose, Madurai, Toronto, Kailasam, Ohio, Prayag, Phoenix, Kanchipuram, Los Angeles, Arunachalam, Toronto, Kailasam, Seattle, Chidambaram, Kuala Lumpur, Palani, Guadalupe, Rameshwaram, Nityananda Nagaram, Hyderabad, Charlotte, Srisailam, Oklahoma, Somanatham, Singapore, Singapuram, Houston, Kalahasti, Bangalore Center, Jorpati, Nepal, Camas, Hong Kong, Acapulco, Mexico, Hong Kong, Sirgari, Dubai, Vaidyanatham, Hyderabad, Guptakashi, Oman, Sivagangai, Tiruvannamalai, Chennai, Scottsdale, Arizona, Colorado Springs, USA, Ozur, Dhyanapeetam, Rajapalayam, Nityananda, Dhyanapeetam. I welcome all of you with my love and blessings. Today, Mahadeva is gracing in Sahambari Alankara, means wearing vegetables as his ornaments in the form of hunter. Mahadeva is gracing in Agama tradition. This is very unique Alankara where the deity is completely covered with the vegetables. It is called Sahambari Alankara.
Om Nadatra Suryo Bhatina Chandra Tarakam Nema Vidyato Bhanti Kuto Yam Agnihi Tameva Bhantam Anubhati Sarvam Tasya Bhata Sarvam Idam Vibhati Om Raja Dhirajaya Prasasya Sahine Namo Vayam Vai Shravanaya Kurmahe Sameka Manka Makamaya Vakyam Kameshwaro Vai Shravano Dadatu Kuberaya Vai Shravanaya महाराजाय नमः। कर्पूरगौरं करुणावतारं संसारसारं भुजगेन्द्रहारं सदा वसन्तं हृदयारविन्दे भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि। नित्यानन्देश्वर्यं वासमेद श्री नित्यानन्देश्वर परशिवाय नमः। महामंगलनीराजन ज्योतिः।
I also have one more good news for all of you. Honorable High Court of Karnataka has stayed the order passed by one local officer to dismantle our Gurukul and shift all the kids to the nearby schools. The order has been stayed by Honorable High Court of Karnataka. So, I wanted to tell all the parents of the Gurukul kids and the Gurukul kids, we will continue to run the Gurukul. Thank you. I'll move to today's satsang subject. Before moving to the satsang subject, maybe I can give one or two references just for the sake of our the Gurukul teachers, students, and the parents of Gurukul kids. We have a very clear legal protection given by the Constitution, Indian Constitution, and even the circular, Government of India, Ministry of Human Resource Development, Department of School Education and Literacy, the circular F number 115/2010(E)(4), very clearly says in the third point, institutions including madrasa and Vedic padashalas, especially serving religious and linguistic minorities, are protected under Article 29 and 30 of the Constitution. The RTE, Right to Education Act, does not come in the way of continuance of such institutions or the rights of children in such institutions. So, I am a religious organization. Nityananda Dhyanapeetam is a religious organization, and Nityananda Gurukul is directly serving religious organization, and I am also a linguistic minority in Karnataka. It was signed by one Mr. Vikram Sahai, director, with a telefax number 2338-1470. So these are the details of the circular. Thanks to all the Swamis, great Swamis who stood by us very strongly and supported us, like Shantavira Mahaswamiji of Kodadamat Mahasamsthana and other gurus who are strongly protecting our Gurukul and giving us all the legal advice necessary. And we also thank the Honorable High Court for protecting us, and we trust Indian judiciary and God. Nityanandeshwara Devasthanam is religious institution. Nityananda Gurukul is directly associated with a religious institution. Serving the religious institution, it is Vedic Patashala, it is Vedic Gurukul. So we will continue to exist. There is a clear Supreme Court judgment also. Maybe I will give the judgment number. The whole judgment is available with me here. Maybe later on we will provide this. Writ petition C number 95 of 2010. In that judgment, Supreme Court has very clearly spelled it out. I'll move to today's satsang subject. How the science of completion, when added with the devotion, becomes a powerful experience of liberation. Please understand. First time I am going to connect these two sciences, science of completion and science of surrender, in the traditional bhakti literatures, the Dasa Parampara, Kanakadasa, Purantaradasa, Vittaladasa, Bhakti Sampradaya of the great Shaiva Nayanmars and Kanakadasa, Purandaradasa, Vittaladasa, Dasa Parampara, the great devotees like Meera, Andal, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, from the Narada's Bhakti Sutras, the whole Bhakti Sampradaya finally evolves to the ultimate surrender. We call it Atma Sharanagati. And the science of completion, the science of completion is from the Advaita Sampradaya, Yoga Vedanta Sampradaya, and the science of surrender is from Bhakti Sampradaya. How both complement each other, please understand. Ultimately, the complete completion happens when you don't even bother about complete completion. Even the desire or the effort for the complete completion is surrendered. Even when that effort is surrendered at the feet of the Divine, the complete completion happens. The science of surrender, please listen. Listen sincerely and intensely. The more and more and more completion you do, the more and more and more the surrender starts happening in you. I need to define surrender. Surrender is no way starts with powerlessness or gives you the powerlessness experience or ends in powerlessness. Surrender starts with powerfulness, leads you from power to more powerfulness, ends in ultimate powerfulness. Surrender is no way connected to powerlessness. Many times in your powerlessness, that giving up, you call it a surrender. No, giving up is not surrender. Giving up is not surrender. Dhyan se suniye. Listen. Giving up is not surrender. A Shiva Bhakta will never give up on himself or others. Surrender doesn't come by powerlessness. It comes by tremendous powerfulness. The science of completion and the science of powerfulness both complement each other. The science of completion and science of powerfulness both complement each other. When you complete more and more, you become powerful. When you surrender more and more, you become powerful. More completion leads to more surrender leads to more completion. Completion is nothing but falling in love with your higher self. Decide to reside in the higher self. Surrender is nothing but falling in love with the embodiment of higher self, your Ishta Devata. Your Ishta is nothing but your higher self. Surrender should lead to more and more Ishta, not Kashta. Naturally, surrender leads you to more and more powerfulness, not powerlessness. It leads to more and more powerfulness, more and more joy, more and more strength. Understand? When you carry the space of surrender, everything in the life listens to you. Even a plant drops all its thorns just by your request. How do you think just our Gurukul kids are able to talk to plants and the plants are listening to them? And they are dropping their thorns. Understand, it is not a myth or a story I am talking. We can show you in front of your eyes. The surrender makes you deeply powerful. The space of completion makes you deeply powerful. Surrender is misinterpreted, given wrong meaning in the Western thought trends. There the word is used more like in the war, when you lose, you drop all the weapons and surrender. Here I am not using in that meaning. The word surrender has totally different meaning in the bhakti literatures. So maybe I may not even want to use the word surrender in English. I use the word sharanagati, just in Sanskrit. Saranagati, it's such powerfulness, the powerfulness radiated by the devotees. Andal was not weak, Akkamma Devi was not weak, Meera was not weak, Kanakadasa, Purandaradasa, Vittaladasa, all the great Dasa Sampradaya devotees are not weak. They were never weak. Understand. Kanaka Purandara Vittala Dasas, Meera, Akkamma, Andal, all of them are not weak. They all lived in the space of powerfulness. Even completion you can intellectually grasp, even if you don't practice. Just watch the satsang, you will intellectually grasp what is the completion, what is the power of completion, I am sure. See, the completion can be understood even if you listen intellectually. But this sharanagati, this surrender, you need to see somebody experiencing and radiating it. You need to be around some great bhakta, devotee. Because it is such a beautiful experience. You need to see that radiating in the body language. Saranagati, surrender, can't be understood just by the intellectual. Intellectually, if you try to understand, it will only lead to that. Surrender happens during the war period. Only that meaning you will get it. Which is out of powerlessness. Kind of a giving up, a failure, drop out. But the bhakta sampradayas, the bhakti traditions do not mean that kind of a surrender here. You become more and more powerful, more and more strong, more and more intelligent. The Bhakti Sampradaya, its definition of surrender is totally different. So understand, more and more practice of surrender leads to more and more experience of completion. More and more experience of completion leads to more and more practice of surrender. Today I just wanted to introduce this theory, this science. Next few days I expand on the nuances, the details of these both sciences and how both sciences complement each other, support each other. Knowledge leads to power. The way of thinking, if your way of thinking, if it is leading you more and more power, making you more and more powerful every day, you are thinking in right direction. If your thinking is making you powerless every day, you are thinking in wrong direction. Please listen. Whether it is violence is not power. It actually makes you powerless. That is why you become violent. The world, life, universe responds to exactly the way you behave with it. If you are violent, constantly violence is given back to you. If you are peaceful, how many ever people try to disturb you, harm you, they will not be able to be successful. Constantly you are given the peace and victory again and again. When the science of completion connects with the science of surrender, the space you create becomes reality. Because all your individual incompletions should be completed. When you are complete, your individual identity should be surrendered to the cosmos. Then cosmos functions through you. Individual identity is made out of bunch of incompletions. When all those incompletions are complete, you surrender yourself to the cosmos. I tell you, please listen. Whenever you do tapas, especially a sincere routine with integrity, like how we do in our Sangha, early morning, everyday yoga, completing with the body, then all the panchakriyas, then all the great spiritual truths, completing with the mind and soul, creating the Vedic mind. Actually, after some time, you guys even take it for granted. Do you see, if we study, we will prove it. We are the largest community in the world with the lowest physical disorders. Any illness, physical and mental both. Please understand, if we start recording, we may be able to even create a Guinness record. The largest community living together with the lowest physical or mental sickness. With such minimum food, so much intense thinking and working. You guys take health for granted. Do you know the people living outside the world regularly fall sick and go to doctors? But this integrated routine, when you follow it so authentically, automatically your body and mind goes to the space of completion. From that space of completion, if you surrender, any space you create becomes reality. God supports you, God protects you, experiencing the signs of surrender and completion is what I call Kalpataru.
I bless you all. Let you all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility and enriching with eternal bliss. Nityananda. Thank you.
Nityananda Dhyana Peetham, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bengaluru. Phone 08027279999. www.nityananda.org www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation.